So, Sockhead, where are we gonna get enough ice to make snow cones?
I'm sure we could locate sufficient frost shavings in the backyard coolers of the neighborhood kids, Eddy.
I am cool like a cabbage, guys.
Look! Another cooler! More ice for my scam! But first, we gotta get rid of that loudmouth sister of yours, Ed. Quick, Sockhead! Use your slingshot on Jimmy's dolls!
Violence only begets violence, Eddy.
Do it, you sissy! Launch those water balloons!
Fine, but it will be on your guilty conscience.
I make a good squirrel tosser, huh, Eddy?
Yeah! Nice job, Monobrow! Let's head in! Hey! Check out those balls! They're just the right size for my scam!
Hold! Hooray's Rose Radish!
Cool it, Stretch! We're just gonna borrow your machine for a bit.
Surely you jest hands like a baby, Ed Boy. Only after you have toiled in filth like the son of a shepherd can you use such a machine. Begone!
Jeez! What's with that guy?
Aye! Rose mold is fleeing! Ed Boys, help Rolf put the sows back in their sty!
Sure thing, Rolf. We get to use the machine when we're done.
I'll use Rolf's machine.
Snow cones for suckers! We're gonna be rich, I tell ya!
Yum, meaty!